Hi guys. Spain, can the house resist the storm? Case study solution. This case is about financial management, growth strategy, productivity, recession. On September 16, 2008, President Rodríguez Zapatero understood the severity of Spain's macroeconomic scenario and certainly pointed to the offender in front of the Spanish Congress. Let nobody suspect it. There's already a broad consensus about the beginning of the disaster. It's in the U.S. along with its subprime mortgages. Thanks for watching this video.